If you get bitten up while enjoying your summer barbecue, here's a tip to kick that itch. Use ice or cold packs or even frozen peas to overwhelm that sensation of itch, as both temperature and itch are transmitted through similar pathways. While scratching can offer some relief, there is risk involved as it can increase the risk of both scarring as well as discoloration and even infection. So just remember, use cold instead of scratching to help with that itch.